Hello guys, welcome back to Devin's Toy Reviews, and today we're reviewing these Donkey Kong and Link 8-bit figurines. I know you saw the other video, which is Mario and the other black and white Mario. Yeah, those are 8-bit figurines, but today I got Donkey Kong and Link. But yeah, so if you want to see my Mario figurine video, go check that one. Go check that video. So yeah, so this is very cool. I excited when I saw Donkey Kong at the store, but anyway, on to the toys. First one is Link. Yep, he's 8-bit, 3D 8-bit. This is just like the Mario ones. See, this is just like the game. See, his shield's got a cross on it. You can see the original face. Yep. So yeah, you fight the bad guys. You can do anything with this figurine. And on the back, you know, I showed you this before. It says 2015 Nintendo. It's made in China. Alright, well, there you go. Yep, that's 8-bit Link. 3D cool, right? Put him in the background. Okay, there we go. The next one is Donkey Kong. Yep, look at Donkey Kong. This looks like his arcade version or the NES version of him. See, when you do this, he's in 3D. See? Very cool, right? You can see his eyes. You can see. See, you can see all 3D 8-bit there. 3D 8-bit on the feet. 3D 8-bit right there. Especially his face. Yeah, like that. You can see his arms are sticking out. You see, this is just like, you know, the NES or K version of Donkey Kong. Let me know down below. Anyways, on the back, 2015 Nintendo. I don't think you can say that, but made in China. All right, well, there you go. It's Donkey Kong. All right, so that's the Donkey Kong and Link 8-bit minifigures. You can find these toys on Amazon or eBay or at Toys R Us or Target. Alright, so thanks for watching. See ya. I'll see you on the next video. Oh yeah, in the next video. Yeah, I already uploaded that, but okay, bye guys.